It's going to be a beautiful weekend on the Gulf Coast. A little muggy, but not too hot. Highs around 85 and clear skies, which should make for a great July 4th weekend. Back to you, Tom.
Yes, it should. Thanks, Jim. In other news.
Y'all got everything you need?
Got what I need.
Man, it is too hot for a jacket.
Right. Sun's out, guns out.
Yeah.
I know you're not about to get on those bikes without proper PPE,